Select a song.
What is up, guys? Hello from Justice Trucking. We had a real good night last night streaming. We had our $10 giveaway, and that went out to Dustin Lawson, which he's already received his money. Appreciate everybody watching. We were sitting around today, and since all the kids and stuff's out of school, figured we might do something a little special tonight. Figured all the kids are sitting up late anyway. So let me show you guys what I've done here. Give me just a second. This stream here is for the kids. There it is, guys.
Lightning McQueen.
Since we couldn't use the actual Mac, we figured we'd go ahead and do a Peterbilt. Hope you guys like this one.
That's rotten.
Like I said, this one is for the kids. I know my kids was pretty excited when they seen it. Hey, Brandon, how you doing, buddy? So if you guys are watching, you have any kids, go ahead and bring them on over to the screen. Let them check it out. Hello, Colton. Uncle Josh loves you, man.
Hello, Colton. I love you, too.
Guys, what this is a Viper's custom Peterbilt. And I finally figured out how to download all that stuff off the computer. It took me about all day, but I finally figured it out. You know, anything for the kids. Debbie, appreciate the like. Appreciate Katrina giving the share. And we also have a new follower, Daniel James. Appreciate that. Everything on this truck is custom, guys, from all the lights. I put all the lights and everything on it. I did find the skin online. Guys, I appreciate all the likes. Thank you there. Thank you, Rachel, Murray Beth. Yeah, Brandon. I believe I said Brandon. That's okay. Thank you, Brandon. Thank you there, Willie. You guys let me know what you think about it there in the comments. We'll figure out where we're going to go. I don't even know what we're going to have. I just thought it was pretty cool. That ain't the right one. We'll keep working. Mr. Chris French, how you doing, buddy? Got us a stream for the kids tonight. Appreciate the like there. We got some old cars here, guys, we can haul.
Appreciate it,
Mama. We gotta find something close. Brianna says, appreciate it, Mama. Thank you, Debbie.
Best boy.
What we got here? Guys, we'll go ahead and pick this up here so we can get on the road.
Okay, here we go.
It's a new engine, Sam. If anybody's wondering, here's what my version of Mac looks like on the inside. Well, thank you, young man. Thank you for the share, Luke and Deb. Be able to. I mean, we do have the trailer.
Go straight on.
Looks like we're picking a load of cars up at Staples, guys. Thank you there, Brandon. I appreciate the share.
Turn left. Finally, we are here.
Thank you there, Tommy and Jessica. We are stuck. There we go, we got her. Well, I thought we did. Thank you, Aaron. Appreciate that, little buddy. Appreciate that, Tom. Tom, a guy named Dustin Lawson won the $10, man. Right over there. See that green one? We gotta go. Thank you there, Luke. Appreciate it, Aaron. You gotta see all the little custom lights we got going on there for the flashers. Guys, like I said, we are a family stream here, and I don't know, this idea just popped up to me, considering all the kids was out of school. Figured we'd do a little something for them. You might see your screen go white, guys. It's got something to do with this mod. I don't exactly know why, but it's been doing that. Looks like we even got a light out on our Peterbilt. Yep, just like mine. I think it'll be all right, though, don't you, son? Appreciate that, Austin Will. Thank you, sir. How you doing, Austin? Guys, this truck is chip-tuned, so it's got all kinds of power. Let our old Peterbilt Mac do the driving. What do you think?
How do you
want
to do the driving?
Oh, I was kidding. Excuse me.
Let's do this.
All right, guys. Let's see if we can get our kid music going on here. Ah, got our light working again in the front, I see. Oh, some bright lights on this old truck. Yeah, it was Dustin Lawson won that, Aaron. I'm doing good, Austin Wilson. Thank you, bud, for asking. What do you think about our new little truck here for the kids? Hear my kids running through the house. I had to sit down and make them do all their catch-up work today. They loved that. You know they did. Good sounding horn on them. Thank you there, Austin.
Go straight on.
easy. Hey, we're gonna do what we can, bud. We'll try to get him there. If I remember correctly, though, Mac likes to fall asleep. We got rain coming our way, guys. Josie King, thank you for the follow there, bud. I appreciate that. Guys, if you're just tuning in, we're just making a couple little runs here for the kids. Give them something to watch here. We got our version of Mac and a Peterbilt. If I can show you the front real quick before we get where we're going. Appreciate the like here, bud. Mr. Cone Line. I believe I said that right.
Turn left.
Lights up pretty good on the road, I'd say. Yeah, we don't need to get off here. Mac's falling asleep again, guys. Oh, baby. Thank you, Aaron Mom. Appreciate the share. Joe, thank you for the light. Oh yeah, that's pretty. We appreciate everybody that's coming out to watch tonight, guys. Like I was telling before, this one here is for the little ones. I might sit down for you guys, seeing a Mac on the screen there. Of course, we did have to use our Peterbilt, but I was okay with that. Probably hear mine in the background fighting. Yeah, we're going to have to find a rest stop, guys. Mike here is getting kind of tired. He's all over the road. You got the wrong show, baby. That's Frozen. Got my little girl in the background hollering, "Let it go."
Yeah, and I hate her for it.
Oh, you love your sister.
I hate her. I love her.
That's the next goal, Aaron. We get 200 followers, we'll be giving another $10 away, little buddy. That was close. Mac, you gotta wake up, man. We gotta get there. Like Tommy and Jess said, we gotta get him to the race. Thank you for the share, Debbie. Come on, guys, we're good. Thank you. Thank you for the share there, Katrina. Appreciate it. Austin, thank you for the follow, buddy. I appreciate that, man. Jeremy, I appreciate the lot. Every like, share, and follow helps the stream, guys. We appreciate y'all. Like I said, we're just going to make a few runs tonight for the little kitties. Figured they're getting bored all this time off school. I know mine is. That'd be awesome, Aaron. I just want you guys to know all this streaming ain't about me and my family, though. I want to make it fun for everybody. There's that light again. It's something to do with this mod, guys. I don't know what it is. Still going to be a fun little trip, though. Jeremy Keaton, thank you for the follow, buddy, and also appreciate the light.
Go straight on.
We could have got off there and found a bed. I know that. Passed that right up. I'm going to blame that on old Mac here, too. Thanks, Dave, for the like, man. I appreciate that. Now, guys, these mods here didn't come off the workshop, though. I had to get on another website to find these. I was hunting for something all day long for this one. How you doing, Tony? Glad you stopped in, man. Hope your kids are watching. Tony, he's our QA down there at work. Thank you there, Austin. Appreciate the light. Horn sounds a little sick. That's out of that. As I know, the music ain't what we're used to, but that's what we had for the kids in the kids section there. Come on back in there. I couldn't find this skin for a Mack truck. I found it for a Peterbilt and a Kenworth. We've hit a cord.
Right.
Mac, apologize.
Exit right.
Didn't see her turn off till it's too late.
Turn right.
Guys out there watching, let us know what you think about the new truck. I believe I'm going to hang on to this one, guys. Trevor, thank you for the like, buddy. I appreciate that. We'll go ahead and drop this load, guys, and then we'll find some place to park old Mac with some reds. Maybe it won't be all over the road. Everybody watching, I appreciate you guys coming out tonight. Hope you got your kids sitting down watching with you.
You have arrived at your
destination.
Is now.
Woo, that was close. Guys, you can see this this mod here does have antennas on it. That's pretty cool, I think. We got a load of cars we need to drop off here. Go ahead and hit them flashers. How this good or this will work, but we're going to try to turn it in the parking lot. Sorry, McQueen, I know that's kind of bumpy. Oh no, guys. Ad pop-up hit me. We're gonna hit a wall. I bet he thinks he got in the wrong trailer. Guys, I'm gonna get that ad pop up off my screen. Hold on just a second. I can't see nothing. Donna, thank you for the follow there. We greatly appreciate it. Rough, Tony, whenever that ad pop-up thing gets me. I can't drive. I was hoping it'd give me that. Ah, it did. That's alright, we're gonna take it. Guys, if y'all was just tuning in, I hope you... hope you're enjoying what you're seeing here. Like I said in the post there, this one here's for the kids. You don't really see any of the guys on streaming do anything for just the kids. Figure we might change that up tonight. And if yours is anything like mine, I know they're still awake. Believe you me. Just give them time here to get another little look at the truck. Rusty's bumper ointment. Guys, I'm sorry, I still love that movie to this day. Yeah, we're going to do a few loads, unless we get one long one. Donnie, thank you there for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. Guys, we're going to try to find and get us another load here. Huh? Need it up? Need it turned up? No, it may not be. Let me see. I don't know. Thank you for the share there, Trevor. We're trying to get some music going here. There we go. That seems kind of happy and cheerful. Now, you guys may not particularly like the music, just remember, it is for the kids tonight. Ruby Smith Brown, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that, guys. I really do. Guys, I don't even want to talk about the next drawing that we're going to have. I just want everybody to sit back and enjoy the stream. Nobody, I just want them to know we're not here for that tonight. We're here for the youngins. Max even got a mouth there on the bumper. That's pretty cool. See if we can't get a little bit longer load here, guys. Excuse me. That'll be a good load. We'll take that one. Grant Loy, I appreciate the follow. Thank you. Yep, we're going right back where we come from to get our load. You know old Mac don't like it back here. Corners are tight. We've got an extended chassis on this truck, and it's going the wrong way. Come on, man. Sorry, Mac. Roger Moore, thank you for the like. Appreciate that. Try to get old Mac to turn around here. Up easy. I forget sometimes it's got that racing chip in it. Makes it that much faster. And that chassis makes it longer, makes it harder to turn around. We're gonna cut off traffic right here. I don't know if that's gonna stop or not. Flip lightning. get a gear, guys. They got that marker right on the fence. So the share of that, man. Thank you. Woo, that was a close one. We got it. How you doing tonight, Frank? Guys, we've got Mac in the dark here. Seems happy though. Got a big smile on his bumper. All right, we'll get on the road. Good to hear, Frank. Good to hear. Here we'll do a little stream for the children tonight. Got old Mac slash Peterbilt out here pulling Lightning McQueen around for the kids. He's had a rough ride so far, but that's all right. He's tough. Appreciate that, Frank. That's actually one of, there's a guy that makes these, his name's Viper on here. And you can, they're usually for sale, but I guess after they get so old, they release them for free. I found a new website there, modats.com. That's where I found this one at.
Turn left.
Oh, easy, easy. Woo, that was close. I told him, thank you. say, it sounds pretty good too. I hope everybody's having a good night out there tonight. I thank y'all for tuning in with us. Figured we'd haul Lightning McQueen around for a little while tonight. Sounds a little rough. Mod's killing me. I don't know why it keeps going there. Maybe it'll quit here shortly. I still think it's a pretty good mod for free though. Sorry to hear that, Frank. Yeah, don't give up, man. Everybody's got somebody. Thank you for the share there, Debbie. When daylight hits, guys, we show our strength off a little more. Probably should have stopped back here before Max won't fall asleep on us. Oh no, Max yawning, guys. He's tired. word. Here. Found old Mac on the side of the road. Here we pick him up. Just to let you know he's really a Peterbilt. Got lots to clean in the back. Mac's yawning, of course, he's tired. See a rest stop, guys.
Okay, let's find a new route.
See if we can't go down here and get the sun
Turn
to come
left.
Out.
Never mind, I'll find a new route. When possible, make a U-turn, okay? Let's find a new route. Finding a new route.
Take up two spots. That's how important the cargo is. Man, did that job not work out, Frank? I hate to hear that, buddy. Guys, I hope everybody's watching. If their kids is watching, it's enjoying the truck. Stop getting back a little fuel here. I wasn't too bad first. And yeah, man, it gets stressful, it gets rough. Jump on here and play some ATS for me, it's a little more fun. Glad to have you, man.
Turn left.
Stop, car. I can stop the right away.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
There you go. I might have to adjust that steering wheel a little bit. I'm finding the right button. There we go. Hope I don't mess this up too bad. There we go.
Go straight on.
Right, and then exit right.
Exit right. Turn right.
Yeah.
Roger Moore. Thank you for the follow, buddy. I didn't see that pop up till just now. We appreciate that. Hope you guys are enjoying the load. More to the truck and the trailer than the load. Amber says she's sorry, everybody. She's trying to take care of our kids while we do this. She's a big help to me on here. I hope Lightning McQueen don't fall out of the trailer. I see some railroad tracks coming up. He may have already fell out, guys. I don't know.
Go straight on. Just tuning in, we got a rig set up here for the little ones. We'll do something kind of special for them tonight. Turn right.
Oh no. Other trucks just ain't fast enough for him here.
believe old Mac needs to go have his engine checked, worked on a little bit. Still watching, buddy. I haven't forgot about that tractor load you're wanting to pull.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Oh, Mac's ready to go. He rode on up to the line. Go on, car. Trying to start it up here, and we're starting from the ground up. No matter what, though, there's always time to stop and do something for the little ones, though. Thank you for the share there, Will. Appreciate that. You guys might hear my little girl trying to play a guitar in the background. Gotta start somewhere. Definitely tell this trailer's top heavy. Tomorrow night, guys, we stream. I have to pull a tractor for Aaron Mock. He asked me to do that one. I'm going to have to comply with that one. Jerry Cotton, thank you for the share or the follow, buddy. I appreciate that. I don't know why it ain't popping up on my screen. Get out of the way, Ryder. Got Lightning McQueen in the back. Got to go. See what? No, it don't pop up there. It pops up on that TV. Guys, we got some pretty countryside anyway. Regina, thank you for the share. Sorry. I apologize. Sure, Lightning McQueen's awake back here in the trailer. Shake him up a little bit. Welcome to Las Vegas, guys. Car or two up. Going a little fast for that one.
Go straight on.
We're going to have to get Max brakes looked at. Ain't much camp. Oh, you've been to Vegas, will you? That's cool, man. I've been to a few casinos, but I've never been to Vegas.
Keep right.
Oh no, Poe.
And then
look up, man.
Right. Turn right. Turn left. Go straight on.
Yeah, see that urn. What do you want to talk about, buddy? What do you think about the setup, urn? Yeah, if I could get a tow motor, I would. Yeah, Guys, if you're just tuning in, here's the setup for tonight. Our rig. We've got the Mack skin on a Peterbilt. Couldn't find one for a Mack. I tried. And then got Lightning McQueen in the back. Got to get him to the races. Found this NASCAR trailer on modsats.com, I think it was. Lightning back here. I think they do have tow truck mods for this. I may try to find one and we might go do a couple jobs. Better catch some more shut-eye, guys. Truck still looks happy.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I seen that, Chris. Man, I'd like to find that road, if I can. I seen a guy taking it's like three or four Coca-Cola trailers around that curvy road. Debbie, thank you for the share. Guys, every time you hit like, share, and follow the page, I appreciate it. Every time you guys click one of them buttons, it really helps. Yeah, it was crazy, Chris, man. I seen it too. A guy was hauling DHL trailers, I want to say, and he stalled out on one of the big hills. That was funny, I thought.
Turn left.
Got about 214 miles to go, guys. Guys, I could have put a newer dashboard in here, but I figured old Mac would want old school Peterbilt. I thought it was a cool look. We got some curvy roads. I do, Chris. I just ain't found one, man. I haven't got to where I'm buying the paywater mods yet. This is one of Viper's free trucks here. It was one of his betas. See how the screen goes kind of white like that?
And then turn right.
That's back when it was in beta. It was working on it.
Turn right.
But I figured we'd take what we can get right now. Throw together this car setup here for the kids. Of course, I did have to throw them 8-inch pipes on this truck. Awesome Wolf, I appreciate the follow, buddy. Thank you. No, I didn't. Austin Turbo, thank you for the follow. I'll have to see what's going on with my stream, guys. My announcements ain't popping up like they should. Yeah, and everything, you may have heard my wife, everything goes like it should, guys. I'm going to have a webcam showing you my setup. You guys can watch me miss some gears. I think it's a little better whenever, you know, you can actually see somebody driving. Chris, do you see the guy's stream? I think he's from Mexico. It actually looks like he's in the truck. I thought that was pretty cool. Oh yeah, they say they'll make them out of rubber next year, so we're golden. Actually, I think they're making them all automatic anymore. That's why I told him that's making them out of rubber next year. Yeah, that guy, man, that was cool. That was a good idea. I'm actually going to build the inside of a truck for my setup. I figured out how to make my gauges and stuff work with my gain. I could believe that. Maybe not starting out, but after time. I'd say they do real good when they're new, but I'd say after all that tugging and pulling, it gets kind of hard on them. Not me, man. I like to be in full control. Just like Mac here. Guys, I wish we had time to stop and help you. Anyway, I don't know. Sorry, Lightning. One bad thing about this mod, it turns your screen all white. You can't see nothing. I know I'd regret going around that truck, though. That was karma. It's pretty neat. It's pretty helpful. I think the VR would probably have a little more quick response time. If I was guessing. Jumping the tracks. Wake up, McQueen, we're getting close. Come on, Greyhound, you're supposed to be faster than that. Lane, guys, and we're greenhorning. Greyhound bus, and that truck's holding everybody up. Get lucky and not meet nobody. Almost got you there, McQueen. Hold on. Lightning ways back here. Dang, Lightning's a heavy boy, over 101,000 pounds. Thank you. welcome back, Frank. Rank with that trailer.
Reroute, guys.
I never seen that before. That's crazy.
Go straight on.
You're welcome, Frank. See no red light. About 3 miles away.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Straight on.
Like we're arriving here at the destination.
And then turn left. Turn left.
Looks like we're here at Tesla. I guess McQueen's gonna get an upgrade.
We are here.
Jordan Justice, thank you for the follow there, buddy. I appreciate it. You guys get a last look at old Mac and Lightning there. Park this trailer. Let's see here. I don't know if we can go around the whole building or not. Hello, Andrew. How you doing? This mod wouldn't be so bad if it didn't do that. Tesla's got plenty of money. They can fix their flower beds. We're gonna have to stay in the truck for this one, guys. see for that light. Let them part kiss for guys. Guys, I hope everybody come out tonight and they liked the stream. I hope everybody's children that watched really liked it. Sorry about the mod there. I don't know what was going on with it. But we're going to try to do this kind of stuff all the time. So if you want to give us a like, a share, and a follow, it'd be greatly appreciated. And you can see whenever we're on. I do work a full-time job, but I try to stream when I'm off. And everybody have a wonderful night, and hopefully we'll see you tomorrow. God bless everybody. Stay healthy.